Wow.
There you go. That's a better fish.
Whoa.
That's a better fish.
Look at him.
Yeah. You want the net?
Nope. Here we go. That's what's in the mat. Hey. I kept saying, hey. Rob's like, there's got to be. When it's on, it's on. And when it's not on, well, that fish, you know how it hit? Like this. You know what?
Yep.
That's a picture fish, eh?
I think that's a picture fish.
We're going to put him in the live well. Well, Robbie, you said this lake's got big fish. It's only been here once or twice before. And now we're dissecting the heck out of it and finding some of the big lads.
Yeah.
Thanks, my boy.
Nice. My pleasure.
Oh, yeah. It's a nice bass, man. Right on. Going in there. See how working that stuff? Rob's throwing the craw. Inside. We worked all the way around. Got one decent fish on the side. Saw some more. But they got to be somewhere. It's deep in here. It's fantastic cover. You know, just making a joke about it. I'm going to dream about stuff like this all winter. Because, man, this stuff is like gold. Work it long enough, patient enough, and quiet. That's the key. Going along with the trolling motor, stay on the outside edges. Trolling motor right down. So we're just putting along, slow down, fish. Pitch, slow down. That's the key. Don't rush it. You can catch them.